Let me say this. We are, she's been great. I think she would agree that we've definitely helped each other.
Yeah.
You know, I'm in a good space. You know, we're in a good space, happy. She's a...
Rich.
She's superb.
Rich, she says wife and husband, and you say she's been great. I just want to give you one more chance here.
No,
as a husband
I'll
myself.
Say,
yes.
You I might want to say... She's been great for me. Yeah,
yes.
We've been great for each
You've
other.
You've been great for each other,
yes.
though.
That's
yeah.
what I said. We've yes. been great for each other.
You don't use those terms.
And again, though. I understand how... I'm starting to understand how people go, oh, he said this, he said that.
Right.
I'm just not the type of person to put my personal life... It's not for the media. It's
okay.
not for
All right.
paparazzi.
It's for y'all.
It's for us.
So when I see her, when I see her, should I say, hi, Mrs. Paul?
You can say whatever you want.
All right, all right. I hear you.
Yeah,
I hear you.
Yeah,
there's
yeah.
a lot going on that you're not... Yeah, okay, all right.
Now, while some are super elated about the news, others are also petrified, claiming that this is a scam and cannot even hold water as well. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if any of you have seen the articles and publications, you know, circulating about Adele marrying or getting married with Rich Paul. Well, I have seen it, but I'm also not so sure whether to believe whether indeed it is true. In as much as I've heard Adele calling Rich Paul my husband, I'm just waiting patiently to see the ring officially on her fingers, just to be sure. But of course, there have been interesting conversations about Adele getting married with Rich Paul, and of course a latest article also is claiming that indeed it is true. But guys, I'm expecting a good album next time when, you know, there's a breakup. I'm not saying the master, I mean, honestly, we all do, you know, Adele. But if there need be for a breakup, well, anticipate for some good tunes from Adele. But let's check out exactly what this report have been saying about Adele allegedly getting married with Rich Paul. Welcome to Daily Trends. Anyways, this is Pinax News. Now let's move on. Adele has officially confirmed her second marriage to her partner Rich Paul. Rumors have swelled out for many months that the British pop powerhouse had tied the knot with Paul, a sport agent best known for working with NBA star LeBron James, not less after she referred to him as my husband during a show at her Las Vegas residency in September last year. The multiple social media users began to post over the weekend after attending the first stand-up show in the U.S. from the British comedian Alan Carr, also described as held at the Super Mall, initiative venue for maybe 75 people. Now, Carr is known to be one of Adele's closest friends, and with the musician reportedly having acted as celebrant for Carr's 2018 wedding. Which was shared by the celebrity gossip platform, Carr also took a moment during the show to ask guests whether anyone had recently married, to which Adele replied, I did. While Adele and Paul first met at the party many years before they began dating, it also wasn't until 2021 that they first sparked up a romance. Now, 2 years after the singer had filed for the divorce from her ex-husband, Simon Konecki, with whom she shared a son, he was always there. I just didn't see him, Adele said of Paul in her 2021 Vogue, cover story. Her first interview after publicly confirming their relationship, Rich just incredibly arrived. She continued that nothing that she immediately felt a sense of safety and, of course, comfort in the relationship. I don't feel anxious of nervous, frazzled. It's quite the opposite here in this situation, she apparently continued. Now, over the years, since the couple have most often been spotted sitting courtside on basketball date nights supporting Paul's most high-profile client, the LA Lakers, player James, also involved. Now, that's not just to say that Paul hasn't stepped out in support of Adele, too. Earlier this year, they attended the Grammy Award together, where the singer also picked up the most pop solo performance award after her track Easy On Me. Now, at the end of the event in February, Adele also wore a diamond ring on the fourth finger of her left hand, which of course sparked marriage rumors that were revived last month when she shared an Instagram post holding a copy of Paul's memoir with another diamond ring on her wedding finger. Now, while Adele's official representatives have yet to confirm the news, if the rumors are true indeed, well, congratulations to these two. I'm super, super elated in this conversation. Honestly, I'm sorry, guys, but I am super, I don't know whether to say I'm super excited or should be super excited about this conversation, but hey, if Adele is happy, if she's apparently found love in Rich Paul, congratulations. But I've been hearing some rumors that, you know, Rich Paul seemed to be having or targeting Adele's marriage, because once this marriage ends, well, be sure he's also going to get his cut from it. Like, dude is going to cash out from this, breakup. And so, whilst we're celebrating Adele's relationship currently, well, if indeed the rumors are true, we also must be celebrating the upcoming breakup and, of course, consequences that be if indeed it turns out to go sour. Well, like people have said, Rich Paul will be cashing out from this marriage if indeed they break up. Well, I'm not here to talk about a breakup. Honestly, I'm here to share with the good news coming in from Adele. And let's see how it goes also. Do you guys share with me the sentiment about Adele? Well, let's do check out Rich Paul's reaction and some fans also feeling feelings about this whole marriage being, you know, true or even thinking otherwise over here. Well, let's also engage inside the comment section. Do you feel about it? Also, do check this out.
I'll refer to Rich as her husband.
You can't marry me, I'm straight, my love. My husband's here tonight, he's here.
But now it looks like the rumors might be confirmed, because there is this post from Dumois. Pause if you want to read it all, but basically, at a recent comedy show, Adele yelled, "I did," when the comedian asked if anyone got married recently. Now, I know Dumois isn't always the most reliable source, but I actually believe this one. Hear me out. Adele has always been pretty private about her personal life. I mean, people always forget that she's a mom. This also isn't the first time Adele's been involved in rumors like this. Back in 2017, it was rumored that Adele and her first husband Simon secretly got married, and she didn't actually confirm this marriage until her acceptance speech at the Grammys that year.
Grammys, I appreciate it. The Academy, I love you. My manager, my husband, and my son. You're the only reason I do it. Thank you so much.
But what do you guys think? Are the two of them married? Will Adele ever publicly confirm this? Let me know in the comments.
Breaking news. Adele confirms that she's married. So, okay. Allegedly, Adele was at her bestie's comedy show, Alan Carr, and that's where she confirmed that she is married to Rich Paul. According to the Daily Mail, there were two audience members who were sitting directly behind Adele. So that's where all of this tea is coming from. And those two audience members said, "I was at Alan Carr's comedy show in LA tonight, and Adele was in the audience. Alan asked the crowd if anyone got married recently, and Adele shouted, 'I did!'" The other audience member had this to say. "When Alan asked if anyone got married recently, she yelled, 'I did!' It was super cute all around and was super sweet, but Adele dipped right before it ended." Apparently, Adele has been dropping marriage gems for months now, because back in September during her Las Vegas residency, a woman screamed out to Adele, "Will you marry me?" And Adele says, "You can't marry me. I'm straight, my love, and my husband's here tonight." So then the fan gets even more feisty and aggressive and says, "Can you try?" And Adele clapped back, "No, I don't want to try. I'm with Rich. You're crazy. Leave me alone." Now, I reported earlier this year that Adele and Rich Paul were secretly engaged. Now it turns out that rumor might actually be true, because these two might already be married. So again, congratulations, you two. I love you as a couple. Adele's my boo-boo. So go, girl. Get you a king. Go ahead and hit that follow button for news that's always biased and for my...